Welcome to Hanwell. Oh, hell no. Today. God, that's the dark cloud. Interesting. I don't know how the fuck to get away from that thing. When does it wear off? This motherfucking axe, son. Well, you asked for it. If this game would work, sometimes you don't even get to hit them, it's so annoying. Yeah, let me just turn around. Oh my God. Let me just get behind there, I guess. Okay then. Okay, buddy. Two of you bitches here, what's up? Stupid fucking bitches. About it. Never a bad time to eat. Tostitos. The cheese dip. Get a cloth, damn it. Thank you. What's up? It's a crippled ass, come on. Oh my god! Cheating fucking bitch. There would be one all the way in the damn corner. Let's go this way.
handle. Open the fucking door.
Help you. Hey, what's up? Of course I fucking dropped it. Fuck off, bitch. Big ass sign, and it's got nothing to do with the game. That's right, buddy. Want some too? Okay. Say less more. Oh, what's up? Oh my God. This is where we go on to start going like this. Okay.
Well.
Well, since it's been discovered, we gotta go in. Just great. Ooh, lovely. I think you got jokes. Okay, okay. Anomaly, anomaly.
the anomaly.
And who are you? It's just a cigarette. Get the fuck out of here. Bitch. God damn. You want some too? Oh my God. I just want to cry again. Oh, bitch. some bull cap. What's up? Got hands, huh? Come on then. I think that was a key I picked up.
her.
Okay, bitch. Oh yeah. Oh, I think I remember this place. Really? It's just a cigarette. It's just a cigarette. It's just a cigarette. Time to look at this building. Yeah, motherfucker. It's just a cigarette. Honey, da 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 da. It's just a cigarette. Do, 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 do. Lord Jesus, save the smokes.
Noise about your church. We're getting calls every day about your state of mind. Now, while I understand the importance of faith in today's world, you must keep in mind that problems in Hanwell, well, they cannot be solved by superstitious rituals. Just leave it to the doctor. God, you're lucky that we're friends. Anyone else would have locked you in the wards by now.
Really? What do you have? It, you know, it makes me sad.
I don't know what you've been doing recently, but there's lots of noise about your church. We're getting calls every day about your state of mind. Now, while I understand the importance of faith in today's world, you must keep in mind that problems in Hanwell, well, they cannot be solved by superstitious rituals. Just leave it to the doctor. Aren't you looking at my friends? Anyone else know about you in the war?
This is some bullshit. What the hell? Oh. I did it. What? Nope. All right, bitch. And this is Hanwell. Who's this?
Thank you. But you have been good. And you, my dear, you are the vessel.
There we go.
I am sorry, child, but you have been chosen.
I'm sorry, child.
He has spoken to me. I am the messenger. And you, my dear.
That's probably it. Achoo! Achoo! Let's check the building right next to it, I guess. Funny looking building, but nothing to do. Broken buildings that I got stuck into one time? No. Didn't I escape this area? I guess not. This is that arena. Oh, hell nah. Kill 100 in the arena or something like that. find all 15 anomaly things. Really? What? What the hell? What the fuck? It's impossible, James. Okay, buddy. Nope. Oh my goodness. Dang it. Oh. Oh man. Now I gotta go in here.
I need you to set up the auto power contingency. At 8 p.m. tonight, the gates will close for the last time. And it's inevitable that residents will be left behind. They'll need the protection of our systems in order to survive long enough for the Ministry to mount a rescue, if they decide to do so.
Outlast.
Walter tells me the plant is running at optimal capacity, even providing a surplus of power we can sell back to the Ministry. This is a regular sort of way.
Nice.
Walter tells me the plant is running at optimal capacity, even providing a surplus of power we can sell back to the Ministry. This is a direct result of my research, and still need more equipment.
There you are. Now what? Oh, would that have killed me? I was thinking that would have opened. Yep, would have killed me. So now we turn it off. We're going somewhere. And this is where I fight. Okay, what's up? Huh? I was just about to say this guy killed all of them except for one. That's a shame. So I got a key. All right here. Nice.
Walter tells me the plant is running at optimal capacity, even providing a surplus of power we can sell back to the Ministry. This is a direct result of my research.
It can't be a coincidence. Escape. Yeah, there's no escaping from that. Get the fuck off me. Bitch. Get it. Bitch. Fucking hell. This is some bullshit. Seriously. For real, what the fuck? I'm gonna go this way. Oh. What was that? Come on. 70. Nice.